Pursuing his vision of a university of 1,000 years, Henry Suzzallo proposed a library to serve as the soul of the University of Washington. Ground was broken in 1923, and the library was opened to the public in 1927. Today, the UW Libraries, with its collection of over 7 million volumes, is a pillar of scholarship at the University of Washington.